I didn't need anybody's help in any way. But now those days are gone. I'm not so self-assured. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for your listening pleasure, live by a satellite from Hollywood, California, to take you into the studio years, Michael DeBars.
So, those songs on the radio in 1963, and then their appearance on our TV. When was it? It was October 13th, 1963, live at the London Palladium, which is kind of like the Ed Sullivan Show, you know, in the States. And then, that awful November in your country. A dreadful happening for the world. But 3 months later, February 1964, they came across the pond. And the world and we would never be the same again, ladies and gentlemen. Every new record, new song, new album, queuing up at the record shops, the films, A Hard Day's Night, for goodness sake, Help. These were benchmarks for our young lives. And then, a short 7 years later, they were gone. But the truth of it is, the Beatles were never gone. They never left. And they are with us still, ladies and gentlemen. The Beatles are supernatural and with us for the rest of our lives and hopefully many lives in the future. So tonight, buoyed by these acclaimed musicians that we have for you, just spectacular musicians, playing this beautiful music, five American guys, two Canadians, and yours truly, the Marquis MVP. From Sussex, from England. We're going to celebrate. You want to celebrate? Let's celebrate. By all means, get up and scream as we present The Beatles.